was Moss the Chronicler who said. That the land of Valestia is blessed in the light of the Mother Crystals. And that it was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation that ever lures us back into the crystal shadow. And thus did our journey begin.
It'll be light soon. Both camps have begun to stir.
You all know the target. Shiva's dominant.
And only the dominant.
No one else? Where's the fun in that?
How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind. Let's get this done.
Focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success.
Yes, Sergeant.
I said focus, Wyvern!
don't have time for this. All hell is about to break loose. Time to move.
Just in time. This is going. They won't need this new dominant of theirs. What?
To the gates! Quickly! Move!
What do you mean, you refuse?
Did you not pledge your swords to our cause?
Come now. Marshal, the King of Walud is our guest.
And you have His Majesty's answer.
I wonder that you summoned us at all. Have you so little faith in your own men? It was the Dalmex who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not? Or am I mistaken? Besides, your dominant has yet to take the field. And when he does, our knights would only get in the way.
Perhaps you have not heard, but the Ironblood now have their own dominant. We would be fools to underestimate them.
Bugger their knights.
What did you say?
Should this citadel be allowed to fall? The capital will lie exposed. And I doubt the Crusaders will wait for the good king's pawns to line up before taking to the board. Which just leaves me.
Hupka!
The Iron Blood will rue the day they set foot on Storm. This game is over.
That guy does not look like he'd have the name Kupka. I'll be honest, I've already seen like the first 30 minutes or so of gameplay. It's about to get awkward
you
here in a second.
Cock.
Benedicta.
You know the game just came out and there's probably already porn of these two. all over the internet.
Take care.
Does the lion take care when he chases the hare? Or do you think me one of the latter?
No, my love. You are a lion. You're my lion.
I'm not afraid of a little frost, Benedicta. But I will need someone to warm me when I come home.
The front lines are gone. This is our chance. The chaos will conceal us. As always. Take the van.
A van? You guys got just a minivan up here?
Wait. Something's not right.
Love how this just appears. Like, I'm sorry. You didn't see that? He's fucking huge! This ain't the type of bitch that just sneaks up on you.
Dharma's finally grew tired of being slaughtered.
But they act all surprised all of a sudden that it's there.
And look who's here to greet the bastard.
A sexy lady. I feel like the look and feel of this one so far reminds me a lot of Final Fantasy XII. The overall aesthetic.
Get to die here, Wyvern. Move!
Well, I don't see you trying to stop that from happening. Man, I don't get to, like I have a choice.
Anytime, Wyvern.
Okay, well, the game wouldn't let me go forward.
Wyvern! Wyvern! I told you before, you do not get to die here.
Actually, my brother, or are we just bros?
Get up, Clive!
Here I am with my soccer mom hair.
If you're not cut out to be a shield, there's always work for you in the stables. Unless, of course, you think you can defend your master while sat on your ass in a puddle of pig swill.
I'm sure he'd find a way. My brother always looks after me. Right?
Go on. You're sure to hit him eventually.
Don't give up now.
Papa. We always love a good boy on this channel.
Two arms, then. It wouldn't do to disappoint the gallery.
I might have a concussion, but, you know. Sure, let's keep sparring.
Let's start again from the beginning. Come, show me your form. Good. Such swordsmanship will serve you well in the field. But can the same be said of your spellcraft? The flames of the phoenix burn within you.
Spellcraft.
Now let them burn without. Come, Clive. Rain fire down upon me. Firebird's flames just as a first shield should.
You flatter me, my lord.
Or would you rather I flattened you? Can be arranged. Let's see if you can elude my blade.
After all,
your attacking prowess will count for naught if you don't live long enough to use it. On your toes, Lord Rossfield. Exercise?
Nice try!
Good. Remember, Clive, your blade is not your only weapon. Quickness of thought and fleetness of foot are indispensable arms in any shield's arsenal. But you are not just any shield, are you? Show me what sets you apart from the rest. You have been blessed by the Phoenix. Granted the use of its power. Call upon that power now to close on me. Well, I'm waiting. Good. at your foe before he can raise his guard. Impressive.
This fighting style's gonna take a second to get used to.
But even the most agile shield cannot hope to escape every blow. And death may come by a handful of cuts as easily as it comes by a thousand. There is only one way to ensure that you do not fall. Keep your wounds mended and your energies replenished. Speaking of which, my lord, you seem a little worse for wear. Now that won't do at all. That's better. Battle is a succession of pivotal moments, wherein life and death can be decided at a single stroke. You must be ready to utilize every tool at your disposal if you are to navigate a path to victory, or at the very least, to ensure that you live to fight another day. Enough practice. It's time for the test. You've recovered from your soaking, I trust. You wouldn't want to kick a man while he's drowned.
I thought you'd never ask.
Come then, Lord Rosfield. Spar with me. If you believe yourself worthy to be called Shield of the Flame, then prove it. As you wish, my lord.
Prepare to get thy ass
whooped. How that, me boy? Make proof of your strength. Time I took my own advice.
I couldn't do it.
I used all the tools at my disposal.
Come on. Come on,
Fly. Keep pressing. Just a little more. We believe in you.
It wouldn't allow me to use it.
Lord Rosfield.
I wanted to try to use that thing, but.
At last. It's taken me long enough. That was a display worthy of your father. You are a true shield of the flame, and let no one
tell
you.
Too bad he didn't see it.
Including me. What are you lot gawping at? Back to your drills.
Joshua, I was just tired. The Phoenix's flames are a gift. You mustn't waste them.
It isn't a waste. My shields look after me. Why shouldn't I?
That's why. You were coughing this morning, too. You shouldn't be outdoors.
I'll be fine. It's just a cold.
Don't push yourself.
His grace has returned!
Father's back!
Hey.
Your grace, please! This is no place for one such as you.
I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy.
That doesn't look like father.
Gentlemen, Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Thank you, Your Grace. We live to serve.
Joshua. You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry.
Good day to you, Mother.
Kid can't do shit. Without everybody getting on him. Wow.
Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us.
Well, I can see I'm the least favorite in the family. Fucking glaring daggers at me.
Lord Murdoch.
Your Grace.
What a way to treat your own flesh and blood.
I know, right? No.
It's not his fault. Not everyone can be born the Phoenix.
We should join them.
Don't forget Pup Pup. Chocobo.
Rise, my friends.
Welcome home, Father.
Thank you, Joshua. You are well, I trust.
Yes, Father. Much better. Today, Jill and I went to the bailey to watch Clive spar.
Is that so?
He's the only one so far that doesn't give this kid a hard time for being outside.
Stop it, boy. Not now.
He'll make a fine hound one day.
Father.
Lift up your head, girl.
Thank you, Your Grace.
So cute.
The capital rejoices at your safe return, Your Grace.
God, my hair is awful.
War is coming, my boy. You must make ready.
Is the situation truly so grave?
Come to the throne room. We will talk there.
Yes, Father. Your Grace.
Shields dismissed!
Torkoal!
Bitch, just drop that whole ass puppy. That's a long way for a little baby boy to fall.
Where do you think you're going? Clive here is off to see the Archduke.
Right.
Is trouble brewing?
I'm not sure. I need to speak with Father.
All right. this stuff unpacked before the Duchess calls for our heads.
Need to shift this lot before we lose the light.
My chocobo is over here. Kahansom.
Your steed is in fine fettle, my lord. Isn't that right, Ambrosia?
Aww, Ambrosia. So pretty. I want to take you out right now.
Do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool. I say to speak.
It was no trouble, really.
Oh, do not indulge him. To be allowed to stand in your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why, neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well. He was lucky to be born in your father's dominion. Very lucky, as I remind him every day.
You know, you don't have to be an asshole, just...
Stand.
In front of me.
Stand.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course, if that is your lordship's wish.
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
As do we all, my lord.
As do we all.
Come along now. Back to your duties.
Look at me, such an empathetic lord. Well, son of a lord, I suppose.
They're getting ready for supper.
I think someone's hungry.
I can't taste.
I'm having my bearer fill the well, my lord. Best to save what crystals we can, eh?
Whatever.
We what is his stone again?
Slave master. I thought he said slave maker.
This war ends up dragging on. We'll starve.
Best fill our bellies while we can, then.
Fine display, my lord. Almost felt sorry for the Lord Commander.
Well, don't work too hard. For making water for all of us.
Nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua.
It's beautiful. Who are you?
Marquis. Forgive my man, you'll be done in a jiffy. Just getting the place tidied up for the big procession.
You don't have to apologize for somebody doing their job.
5? I...
Are you worried about the war?
The soldiers will expect the Phoenix to help them, but I don't know if I can.
Don't worry, Joshua. Father will guide you. And I will protect you. Always.
I know. Thank you, Clive.
Sure thing, bruh.
Do you understand? The power of the Phoenix dwells within Joshua, and Joshua alone. If any ill should befall him, it will be on your head. Do not neglect your duties again.
Yes, Your Grace.
Mom, why you gotta be such a bitch? Okay, I think this is where I stopped watching, because I figured the game looked good and I wanted to play it. So I don't think I've seen anything beyond here.
Good luck.
Aww. So cute. Bye.
Commanded my presence, Your Grace. How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots. Mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border.
By the flames.
Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move now.
Against the Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors. As tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
You will have heard the reports, I am sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I will give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
This is such a D&D opening type mission. Go and kill some goblins.
It is time to prove your strength. And shut your mother up for good.
I like this dad. He seems like
I will
nice
do my
guy.
Duty, Your Grace.
Yeah, maybe Mom will stop being such a bitch to me.
That will be all. Rest well. We ride at dawn.
Yes, Your Grace.
So we're not going to explain what the Phoenix is, what Joshua has to do with it.
We drove the Iron Blood from our shores once before. But their patriarch still dreams of spreading his message to Storm. And when the Crusaders march, they move a damn sight quicker than the Blight ever did.
So we recapture the Mother Crystal, end their ambitions, and secure the Duchy.
Only the light of the Phoenix can guide us through these dark days. But that does not mean I'm happy asking this of Joshua. Look after him, won't you?
Even if it costs me my life.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that.
So how did I go from being a demi-duke? I don't know what the son of a duke is called. How did I go from that to being like a slave soldier? Thank you. At ease. Death getting drunk the night before the trip.
How long will you be away this time?
Not long. 4 days, maybe five.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the Dominant can enter the Apodictory, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way!
Joshua is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. Will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless. A man like any other.
What a whore.
As
a bitch.
Am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria.
Oh, not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
So you're to be chosen?
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place.
I was about to say, yeah, you have to earn it. It's not just birthright.
You have not disgraced our noble blood.
Like, because technically I was a firstborn
Without
son, so I
like
should
Clive
take
to
over.
Keep us safe. Your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter. We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
know, it's fine. I probably had a pretty cringy haircut when I was 15.
Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star.
So who are you?
I'm a little old for that.
Are you my sister, or?
Get some sleep.
Right. You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him. He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you.
I'll give her a hug or something.
There's going to be another war, isn't there? Since coming here, I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last. But it never really ends, does it?
No. The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
So where is my doggo? In my 20-year-old time, as opposed to my 15-year-old time.
Sorry, Ambrosia. We won't be hunting today.
Do I need to ride a chocobo?
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Good luck!
Aww. She's so sweet.
Friends! We ride for Phoenix Gate!
I ride for some goblin.
May the blessing of the crystals go with us!
And shield the Firebird's flame forevermore!
As Grace departs, open the gates!
Lord Rosfield, allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
I don't get to ride her yet. You guys here to help me? We got some silly-looking haircuts.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
This is to be no mere investigation.
If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The Beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
I'm sorry, the hair is hilarious. And these outfits.
Sir Wade. Sir Tyler.
Wearing like corsets.
Let us do our duty.
Out here.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then.
Sleeveless corsets and skirts.
And may the blessing of the crystals go with us.
I don't know why we can't ride chocobos there.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Wade and Tyler. So he's 28. And the other storyline we saw him in, I think, if my math isn't wrong. So it's 13 years later and he's 15 now. 25, 26, 27, 28. It should be 28. Dazzle your friends. All right, come on, lads.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
Those butterflies there to try and like subtly guide you which way to go. I'm sorry, these two men just look so beautiful. What the hell kind of goblin noises are those? All right, Wade, Tyler. Wow, Wade, what the fuck? They're like the worst sound effects for a monster I've ever heard.
With me.
Like, that's all he did. Oh, damn.
Goblins. So the reports were true.
We should press on.
So ridiculous.
There may be more ahead.
Okay, now I can use Rising Flames. Let's see what that's all about.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
Secrets, lads, secrets.
There's more.
I love that ring. Having that ring on to do like complicated shit with just one button push. I'll be keeping that on, thanks. Now I don't have to remember like combos and shit. Insufficient what? I didn't read that. Ooh, good thing I got strong tootsies. Hell yeah. Look at me! The trophy name is Sheeft! That's so cool. One button to do everything. It's pretty nice. I look so flashy. That wind up to such a wimpy looking kick is hilarious every time. Where are we going, lads? Hey, Viva! Thanks for the lurk. Thank you. I'm having a good time, although I don't know where the fuck I'm meant to be going right now. Let's. Where's the way forward? Away. It looks like I'm supposed to be able to climb up this. Lads, I don't know where we're going. Oh. Lads, I found the way.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins.
Yeah, probably is, though.
Sneaky sods. We're trapped.
My lord. I'm working on it.
I mean, just fight him.
He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd?
As if you have to ask.
On
your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it Alrighty. Comes.
Founder, that's a swing and a half. Be ready to move when it winds up for another.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Spam this. No need to be doing nothing else.
Now, my lord.
Nice.
You coward!
After him, before he summons the rest.
I don't know how to... game on baby mode. I'll fucking heal automatically. I'll do fucking combos automatically. What was that? I'll slow down time to evade. Oh, I can't put them all on at once. Okay. Not yet, anyway. Yeah, I think I can remember to heal on my own. Yas. Oh wait, these are all... learned? Not that one, or this one. Lockability. might as well buy like all these cheap ones.
There he is! Damn it!
Dude, I was spamming triangle.
Ends now. What's in there?
Oh, I guess we don't gotta worry about him anymore.
Bloody hell!
Well, this is more than what we signed up for, so let's get out of here.
It's more south. Keep clear of its maw, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite. That's right. Stay away from its mouth! Good as mine. won't be gone for long. I cannot fall here. I'd rather we made it die.
My lord.
Thanks.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down on Morbo's gullet.
More tales!
Drink and be merry, boys.
Gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself.
I've got myself a couple of yes men.
The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Mm.
Father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
He wants to go drinking with the lads.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Fine. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the dominance is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant. To wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
That was a nice way to describe it. Made it seem more like it's a blessing that we give to the people as opposed to a curse that's upon our family.
Louder, my friends! Louder!
Doesn't like drinking with the lads.
Poor Jill. She'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
Oh, yeah, he just loves you.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morble. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
Thank goodness I do.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the dominant shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield.
It's my duty to bear you as a burden.
That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future rulers safe. matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. Right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgal.
Supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys in duty, eh?
What in the...
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
That?
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
Didn't expect this.
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry. What was that?
We have to help them. Everything's on fire.
Fall back, Your Highness. He's not one of us.
No. I must do my duty.
Who's next?
Take it!
Damn it! The bastards are everywhere!
Why would the Empire do this? They're our allies!
I need to cast cure on him.
Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off. Your Grace, Lord Murdoch.
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace. We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.